On Saturday, Flag Day, people around the state and nation will honor the country's colors. But tonight, Del City police are trying to figure out who's going around town vandalizing the American flag. This week alone, it has happened in 4 different locations. Live in Del City is Eyewitness News 5's Dariel Snipes. Dariel, how is somebody getting away with this crime?
Well, Del City police believe it's because it's happening in the middle of the night. Now, here at City Hall, this is one of the places where it's happened. The flags are high and flying very great in the wind, and it is believed that the American flag is a hot topic for many people. But now that someone's desecrating the flag here in Del City, it has some people red hot.
The flagpole in front of the Del City Community Center and Library stands empty, no flags waving in the wind.
I cannot fly this now, it's tattered.
The American and Oklahoma flags desecrated, ripped at the edges, and soiled.
You can tell of how they just tried to do whatever they could and walked over it.
Del City police say not only did someone desecrate these flags, but at the Del City Vietnam War Memorial, the American, Oklahoma, and Blue Star Mothers flags all stolen. The Parks and Rec supervisor wasted no time replacing them. But he is angry.
It is un-American. I didn't think that pranksters would to stoop to this type of lowness to go come in and just take flags off of poles and steal them or desecrate them.
Police believe these flag thieves are the same ones who on Monday vandalized and stole flags from right in front of City Hall. And at the Arves Bank down the street, they turned the American flag upside down.
I think they're a little nuts.
Retired Master Sergeant Thomas Bennett served 24 years in the Air Force. He says whoever is doing this is a coward, looking for attention. But being unpatriotic isn't the way to do it.
Because there's a lot of people that have died for that flag.
And people are still dying for the flag. Police are asking Del City residents to keep an eye open for any suspicious activity around any flagpole. And if they see anything suspicious, you're asked to call the Del City Police Department right away. And to replace 6 or so flags, it's going to cost the city about $175. Reporting live from Del City, Dariel Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Dariel, thank you. And the Parks and Recreation Supervisor tells us those flags that were damaged will be disposed of in the proper way. That includes being burned in a dignified manner.